Ever heard the phrase form fits function? It's when the shape of something is designed for the job it's supposed to do. When applied to sea creatures, it means their body parts are a good match for their role in the animal's survival. Take a coral polyp, for instance. Most corals are sessile. That means they cannot move. So they can't chase after food, but they still need to eat. That's where tentacles come in. Tentacles extend the coral polyp's reach and catch food drifting by in the current. Their form fits their function. Sea lions are marine mammals whose ancestors lived on land. Instead of feet, they have flippers, appendages perfectly adapted for life in the water. Front flippers help propel and steer. While back flippers act as stabilizers. Claws on the front flippers help make this creature truly amphibious, at home on land too. In the sea lion's perfect appendages, form fits many functions. Now, one more example. What marine animal is famous for its fearsome rows of serrated teeth on an expandable jaw? No, not a clownfish. A great white shark. A great white's teeth are precision tools for ripping and cutting the flesh of large mammals and fish. Sharks can't chew, so expandable jaws mean they can swallow big bites of their prey. And the more bites, the better. Because large animals like great whites need lots of energy to survive. Every part of the animal's mighty mouth is adapted for its flesh-consuming job. Its form perfectly fits its function.